again, it's Hannah from Sherpa Marketing, and welcome back to Yeti Tech for our second installment of our AR series, Reality Bridge. If you haven't seen our first video yet on how AR is affecting the technology landscape in general, make sure you go ahead and click on this box here or check out the link at the description box below. We're already starting to see brands waking up to the enormous potential to revitalize a customer experience using AR. Take IKEA, for example. The team behind those big blue box stores knows that buying a piece of furniture from IKEA isn't quite as simple as buying something like a dress or a watch or a pair of shoes. With most IKEA products, the buying experience can be a little lengthy, to say the least. First, you have to know what you want to buy. Second, you need the measurements of the room, go to the store, and then you have to bring it home, pay for delivery, and then assemble the thing, and then what if the color doesn't go, or the dimensions of the room weren't quite right, or just something wasn't what you expected. What are your options at that point? That turns a customer experience from a really positive one to leaving a lot to be desired. IKEA saw the potential to make this whole experience so much easier with AR. All the customer needs to do is download the free IKEA Place app, browse the app digitally for all of the IKEA catalog items they could possibly desire, and then use it to digitally place that exact furniture item in their actual space. No assembly required. Marty Fisher, our president and CEO, really believes with all of his experience in marketing that this is the next best thing in marketing, and it is coming right now. So why should brands be investing in AR and VR solutions?
Sherpa's decided to make the investment in augmented reality because it is ultimately quite a long development cycle. So the longer we delayed jumping in with both feet into this, the longer it would take us to be able to offer the service to our clients. Imagine if you were at Best Buy and you're looking at buying an Ultra HD 85-inch TV. You know you're not going to be able to find a sales rep, and when you do, he probably doesn't know his ass from a hole in the ground. So now imagine being able to stand in front of that television, put your smartphone on a visual marker, and a virtual salesperson from Sony or Vizio now pops up that can give you a very clear, concise explanation of the features and benefits of that television. You're now able to transport your best salespeople into a place where they could never be.
Now you may be wondering why AR and VR are such great opportunities for marketers.
We're at that point where hardware and software have caught up with each other. The latest generation of phones like the Google Pixel 2, Samsung S8, iPhone 10, the actual development software is able to create a more immersive marketing experience using this technology. Given the fact that we improve those traditional marketing experiences, you'll ultimately also done well be able to increase brand loyalty.
So if you're starting to think that AR could be a really good fit for your business, keep watching. We're gonna go way more in depth on how Sherpa Marketing is making AR solutions come to life for our clients. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below and let us know what your favorite AR apps are. Go ahead and subscribe to this channel and turn on your notifications if you wanna be notified every time we have a new update for you in marketing tech.